back so soon. I knew you would not falter. Scared of a little mouse? My deck holds far worse yet. Death. We use the word so often. You run out of food and you die. You lose your health and you die. Yet, you're still here. We do not speak of the true death, the final oblivion. Only the death of the game, where your piece begins again and moves across the table. This game, like all games, touches on that true death, however, for a life must be lost, and lost for all time. I'm sure you're grateful for that. When the tide turns, anger rises. Anger without form or direction. Do you believe the wheel turns again and returns us to the world in order to experience afresh all that has happened? I do. Yet I cling still to this semblance of life and will not go willingly through the door. Interesting choice. I will happily wager on the outcome. I do not think you have what it takes.
Yeah!
It takes a very special person to walk through this door. You need to have lived a life that provides enough meat for our deck. Yet, you also need to have enough will to walk through the door. Enough power left to persist. A little extra health, but it is only a momentary respite. All sorts of terrible things live in caves. Are you sure? The Jack of Plague has bettered you once. Can you set him free this time? A choice. Select your desire. This token will unlock more cards if you can defeat this encounter. Are you sure that's the right approach? This time, perhaps the jack will fall. I have so much more to show you. Hurry up! queens and kings of the rat kind have lost a child here today. Come.